Maya, and I'm running to be ASB president.
I'm very involved at TO. I've been ASB secretary, media commission leader, on student district advisory council, varsity swim team. And 4 years of ASB. My goal for next year is to listen to what students want, not just ASB. I want this year to be about you. I want to have the best dances, rallies, and events.
Hi, I'm Lucia Cano, and I'm running to be your ASB president. Here are a few reasons why you should vote for me. I want to be your ASB president so I can improve our school by hearing what you have to say. I've been in ASB since freshman year, so I'm familiar with planning fun events and activities. I was sophomore class president, so I know how to be well-organized, responsible, and work well with others. I have the school spirit that we need to make this year the best one yet. And don't forget, vote Lucia Cano for ASB president if you want to have the best year ever.
Ashley Deach, and I'm running to be your vice president. Here is a little bit about me. Reason number one, I've been in ASB for the past 5 years. Reason number two, I'm friendly, fun, creative, and organized. Reason number three, I'm always there for friends or anyone who wants to talk and share ideas about how we can make this school year amazing. Reason number four, I'm here to support you and make this the best year. Thanks for watching, and remember, vote Ashley for vice president. If only I could see my future, I'd start... vice president. Here's a little bit of... Reason number three, I'm always here for...
I'm Emma McDonald, and I'm running for your ASB secretary. Now, some of you may recognize me from your morning announcements, but I promise I do much more than that. I've been involved with ASB since I was in third grade, and so I know how a lot of things in ASB work. I'm a very involved member of ASB here, as I've been in it since freshman year, and I've learned a lot of new things through the years. I help run dances, think of fundraisers, and just do all of the things that help to make you guys have a more fun school year. I would be a great secretary because I know how to problem solve. I work very well with peers, and I'm able to stay organized in order to keep the flow of ASB going so that we can make fun things for you guys. I also am a competitive dancer, and I have been since I was about 9 or 10, so I'm able to function very well under pressure. Along with competitively dancing, I've started to choreograph dances, which has given me a new experience on heightening my leadership abilities and doing even more problem solving. All in all, I would be a great secretary for your ASB's 2023 through 2024 school year. Thank you, and vote for Emma McDonald.
Hey everyone, I'm Nash Cole, and I'm running to be your 2023 to 2024 ASB secretary. I'm a junior and have been in ASB ever since I was a freshman, so I'd really love to hold a cabinet position for it being my final year of ASB. I'd be able to use all of my passion and everything I've learned into helping guide the class and provide any helpful ideas that would better the class as a whole. I have a lot of passion for ASB, so I'll always give my best effort and put my best foot forward for doing what's best for the class. Thank you, and I hope you vote me, Nash Cole, as your 2023 to 2024 ASB secretary.
Hey Lancers, this is Brody Mentzer, and I'm running for next year's ASB Treasurer.
But first, there are probably some things you should know about me.
Like how I'm great at counting money. And keeping track of it, too. Not to mention, I'm pretty organized. At times, I can be pretty creative. Sure, I've only been in ASB a year, but I love to help out. And being treasurer would allow me to help even more. And that's why you should vote me, Brody Mentzer, for ASB treasurer.
My name is Isabella Shattuck, and I would love to be your ASB Sergeant at Arms. Throughout my time in ASB, I have served you as
your class president
or junior class vice president.
Having these roles in ASB has taught me a lot on how to be a better leader and how to make TOHS a great place. Now, you may have heard my name on the morning announcements, but did you know that I've been in ASB since the third grade? I am dedicated to this position and to ASB, and I promise to go above and beyond with all Sergeant at Arms responsibilities. In my time in ASB, we have accomplished a lot.
Having a super fun indoor rally, making tons and tons of posters from everything for advertising, athletic hype, and events.
I am so excited to do all that and more as your ASB Sergeant at Arms. I am committed to you and to TOHS, and I promise to be the best Sergeant at Arms possible. I thought I heard the word.